Voila. I think I'm going to disappear to my music as soon as we're about to get going.
Yeah, I've actually managed to forget my headphones, so I've got you guys on the squawk box on the phone, so that's not great quality anyway.
Yeah, I'll be here. Puffing and puffing.
Oh, I like the three of us facing down the front line. That was good planning.
Yeah, it's going to be another painful finish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good climb. I decided to go on a climbing bike this time, even though the most of the race is flat. We'll see if that's a mistake. So I have the Athos with the Milestein wheels, really as light as I possibly can go. Because I figure if we're in the pack, I can hang with them. But I get dropped on every hill, so maybe I stay on the hill a little better.
Okay. So
change bike mid-race routine if you're brave enough.
Doing any swaps.
But not on this part. Just come and be there.
Yeah, that's what I normally would do is just Tron, but I thought I would try it with the super light bike this time. We'll see. If I get dropped going out of the pens, then we know it was the wrong decision.
It was a bad choice.
I mean, that's usually where I get dropped in these races. And it's a pretty rough one tonight, because you're going like less than 500 meters out of the pens. You're
yeah.
into a selection point already. So it's going to be a brutal like 3 or 4 minutes out of the pen.
Yeah, it's just around the bend and straight up onto Titan's Grove.
Yeah, straight into those rollers. So yeah, you'll have to be really punchy through those rollers to stay.
Yeah.
To keep your momentum up.
They go on a long time. They really
do. Yeah.
Yeah, and then just when they start to really tender you up, then you start the actual climb.
Yeah, and remember, if you're going fast enough, it's draftable.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I've got the cramp juice ready anyway. That'll work.
Yeah, this is a good one to use it on the last climb.
Well, you can actually give too much, I think.
Yeah.
If you're not careful, and get yourself in trouble. That's what happened in the very first race.
Uh-huh.
And I died with about a kilometre to go, and my legs were just completely cramped up. I couldn't do anything with them.
Yeah.
I should actually have held back a little bit. But I was young and foolish. Or foolish anyway.
Yeah. You should be rolling across the line, a ball of crumpled agony, or you left too much on the road.
All right, last minute and a half.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to wish you guys good luck. I'm going to go and get my game field amp.
I'll say good luck, guys, because I'm just on the microphone and the speaker on the phone. There'll be a lot of noise in a minute.
All right. Enjoy.
Thank you.
I'm about 37:41. Small group. Where's everybody else?
I'm the lead group.
All right, good job.
But I'm fucked. Let's see how much I can hold on. I was just actually in the second group, but we've managed to drag ourselves back on. The group was about 8 seconds in front. We're all in one big group, I reckon. But
yeah, we could see you on the way down, but
25 or 30 of us.
Just got caught by a group with two other. So there's three of us now in this group. So it's 37 to 50 something, I guess. Just recover to the volcano now, I guess.
There's one sprint, isn't there? At the villas.
There may be, but I'm not going for it.
I might have to just.
But you're right,
on.
With you guys in the front, might as well. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here we go. Remember at the end, the finish is after the top of the climb. Keep going at the top.
Thank you.
Hey guys.
Hello. How'd you make out?
Party guy, I think.
That was.
Had an astronaut off of the volcano. Which we, like, the entire group. How'd you do, Doug?
Somewhere around 41, 42, maybe 43. I was blowing up at the line, so hard to say.
You did it right. I actually got up out of the saddle, and like my hip adductors, the hamstrings, everything's on fire.
Yeah. I forgot the steep bit at the end and used my feather too early though, so that was annoying, but still didn't make a huge difference.
Well, on the forest fire at the top of the grove, I didn't get a power up.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Well, I don't so like power ups in races. I just think it's too random. Either it has to be guaranteed power ups or none. And honestly, I prefer none, because I'd rather be thinking about the race than what the hell am I going to do with this stupid cheat.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Especially, there should never be a burrito race. Never, never, never.
Which one's the burrito? No drops off of you. I think so. That's the one that turns you invisible.
Or maybe this is something for the next DRS. All burritos. Everybody's guaranteed a burrito on every lap, and we do it on Crit City or something ridiculous like that. That would be fun.
that would be hilarious.
I mean, that's kind of what we do with the after parties. Try and think of something ridiculous. So I'll have to suggest it.
Sounds like a win.
Well done, guys.
Well done, you too.
Did you survive?
Oh, I think I was talking. Yeah, I survived. It was the big group at the front.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. After we went over, we got within sight before somewhere along the way as we were descending, we could see the lead group ahead. Just couldn't, I mean, it wasn't that far even. It was like 7-8 seconds, but we just couldn't close. And y'all steadily pulled away again.
Yeah. But there was a good 25 people, I think, in the front group.
Yeah.
I mean, it was a bit the same as our group does once we farmed up everyone.
Yeah.
Right, I need to go and get clean. Yeah. Well done, guys.
Yeah. Talk to you later. Well done.
Bye, all. Have a great evening. Or day, depending where you are.
Take care. Gotta go myself. Have time to put the little one to bed. Take care, guys.
All right.
Thank you.